was alive. It was fun, fantastic, sort of. It was the summer of love and being a madman. Peter was your typical male, always right, always mouthing off. Then again, we were all young and a bit mouthy. You had the raging Romans and the powerful Pharisees. Both loved nothing more than toying with the rich, the beautiful, and talented. Then there was Judas. He really was something to behold. Hey, did you ever hear about the boy with the 5 loaves and the 2 fish?
The mythical feeding of the 5,000.
It was real. I wish you could ask Rufus yourself. It was his lunch.
Hang on a minute. Did you just say you were Magdalene, like the Mary Magdalene?
Duh. Wasn't I fabulous?
What about this Jesus? Don't see him.
Jesus. Oh, you always knew when Jesus had been around because love him or hate him, you just couldn't ignore him. What a man.
Welcome to tonight's show. Don't talk to you.